Yes, this is where we're gonna be setting up camp.
In that forest over there. Looking at.
It's a pretty nice place.
And as you can kind of see, like, it's getting kind of windy. So it's probably a good idea to be, you know, in a wind protected area, like a forest. So let's go set up camp. There's something very calming about this view right here. I don't know. Kind of like brings my settings down. Settles me on the inside very much to the ground. What about you?
You feel the same? Do you feel the same? Do you feel the same? Yo. Yo.
Alright, this feels pretty nice over here. Got a nice little window off the rocky wall right there. Looks quite impressive actually from here. Yeah, the closer you get to like any kind of wall or mountain, the more impressive it seems. I don't know, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't really, but anyways, I think it's about time to try and get that first ever tarp setup going before it starts to rain. Oh man, I'm not even entirely sure like how I'm gonna be doing it, so I guess I'm gonna be using two trees. Maybe this one, that one. I'll figure it out. I don't know. I probably should have, you know, tested it out at home, but. Yeah, you'd do just the same, wouldn't you, huh? Yeah, you would.
This is gonna be our shelter tonight.
Hallelujah.
Oh man. Definitely isn't perfect.
Nope.
But I mean, for my first ever build-up for a tarp, this is alright. One thing I will note for myself is to bring more rope for the next time. I'm so lucky that I've got just enough rope to have this structure right here, which is kind of an A-frame. but yeah, I think I'm quite happy with this. It's like quite okay, like in case it rains.
It's quite cozy in there, actually.
All right, let's get the fire going. Here goes. Tried to gather as many dry wood as possible, like from the inside. Just chopping down a tree. A dead tree that is kind of wide enough. So this is like the driest I could find. It's pretty dry, so see if it works.